You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and oops, I'm gonna continue. Eesh, I just really exited out, didn't I? I'm gonna continue playing online, trying out each character and see how I fare against human opponents. And that definitely means losing a lot, given that I don't really have actual experience. And for example, Duck Hunt Duo, this is gonna be my very, very first time using this character. Never played him even against the AI, never played him in Wii U. Let's see, what does this guy do? Alright. Okay, clay pigeon shooting. Oh, nice. Okay, looks interesting so far. Oh, look, wild gunman. Alright, let's see who am I going up against. King DDD. Alright. We got a duck, a dog, and a penguin. Doing okay so far, things are still even. Alright, so far so good. Oh, I made a mistake there. So who knows, I may have some sort of beginner's luck here. No, spoke too soon. He's probably just toying with me earlier. Common occurrence in fighting games if they're confident that they're gonna really win. Okay. And I'm sense flying. You could easily just block that. Okay. Alright. Come on. Facing the wrong way there. Wow. Oh, I'm still alive. Good job. Oh, looks like we're going into sudden death here. Well, that's one way of ending it. Sudden death. And for a while there, I almost thought I had some beginner's luck. Well, that's fine. I hate relying on luck anyway. I should really. I think I need to change up my controls again, particularly with the sensitivity. If anyone's watching, what is your opinion? Should I have it low, normal, or high? What's the best one? And I know the answer will probably be whichever you're comfortable with, but there's gotta be a better answer with a good explanation. Made a mistake again there. I'm being tossed around. Oh, I felt the full impact of that. Dizzy. Kind of like Street Fighter. Looks like the penguin is beating the dog and the duck here. Overhead there, and a perfect follow-up. Really needed to know. I mean, he really knew where I would land, as I was trying to say, with a perfect timing. Looks like we're going for a third match. And let's see if I could actually win at least one. I should really lower the sensitivity. I wonder if that would actually help. Right now it's set to high. And maybe I should set it to low. Oh, come on, face the other way, please. What is that recovery if I can't even do a follow-up? common occurrence. He falls down using that move. The disc thing is more effective than I would like to believe, actually. Oh, there you go. Well, I'm 0-3 for Duck Hunt. And, I think that should be it for Duck Hunt. I'm gonna go try other characters. Thanks for watching. Please do like, comment, and subscribe.